What's up, my name is TechNubber, here for Troubleshoot, and in this video, I'll be showing you a super simple fix on how to fix Apex Legends error that you can sometimes get, saying something about SSSE3 CPU unsupported. While this can help fix some other CPU related errors, it's mainly focusing on that error there. First of all, open up Steam, locate Apex Legends, right click on the game, properties, local files, and then click verify integrity of game files. It'll run through all of the files on your computer and make sure that all of them are up to scratch, updated, and not corrupt at all. If anything's found to be different to the servers, it'll be re-downloaded and replaced on your computer. After doing that, you can try launching up the game and see if it's fixed. If it's not, head across to the General tab and then Set Launch Options. Now inside of here, if you have anything set already, simply hit space and we'll be typing in a new command. Otherwise, if it's empty, simply type in -use all available cores. This will be found in the description down below as well. Click OK and close. The next time you launch up the game, it should be fixed. And if for some reason you're still getting issues, simply right click on the game, manage, browse local files, and it'll be taken to the game's directory. Inside of here, simply locate r5apex.exe, right click, properties, and head across to the compatibility tab. Inside of here, all we have to do is tick disable full screen optimization and run this program as administrator. Note that when this option here is checked or Steam is started as an admin, hotkeys inside of other programs such as Discord may cease to function. You'll have to launch them as admin as well if you'd like hotkeys there to work, such as push to mute, push to talk, etc. etc. After hitting apply, OK, and launching up the game through Steam, all of your issues should be fixed and the game should be working as expected. That's about it for this video. Thank you for watching. My name's been TechNubber, here for Troubleshoot, and I'll see you all next time. Ciao!